Okay, I've been watching you on Instagram, and it seems like you were having a blast on this tour, and like this cast as a whole is very much a family. Talk about that for a second. What's the dynamic like between you guys?
Well, I think because we're forced to live on an island in Hawaii while we're filming for 3 months, yeah, you get to know each other pretty well. It's so fun. Yeah, they're all great, and everyone's just super excited, and it was just fun to see them bring their characters to life.
And for you, what was the most important thing that you wanted to bring to Auran?
The thing I loved about her, even though she's petite and small, she can hold her own. I don't really have martial arts background, but I grew up really active, playing soccer and surfing and dancing, so I could pick up choreography. But we had the most incredible stunt team, and they really gave me the confidence and just pushed me to like go for it, you know, like because when you're learning all the choreography, you're forgetting, like for me, I couldn't forget to like, oh, and you have to do the acting and you have to bring the fierceness to it. Because I'm like super scared. I'm like really fighting people and I'm like, oh shoot. So yeah, it's a lot to juggle, but we had such a great team and they made me feel really good on camera and it was fun. I felt like I was on a Marvel project the whole time, especially from the audition process. You're like, whoa, they're so secretive.
You don't really know much when you go in, right?
Right, yeah, so you get a fake, I call them dummy sides, so you get a script that's not real, with no character, I mean, it's a name, but it's not your character's name, and you don't know who you're talking to, you don't know what the scene is about. You're just kind of flying blind, and you're just hoping, I hope I'm doing something, and you know you are, because they give you notes, like, okay, let's try it again, but maybe be tougher. She's like a soldier, so they were trying to tell me what she was like, without telling me what her powers might be or who she's talking to. And so it was difficult, but it was also a lot of fun.
If you could teleport with Lockjaw somewhere, where would you go?
Gosh, good question. I just got back from Paris. So probably just Paris for the weekend. A little crepe, you know, a little espresso, then ride Lockjaw back home.